How to register for an Apple course. We are Apple training and support specialists, and we're going to show you how to register for an Apple course.
In order to register for an Apple course, the first thing you want to do is visit the Apple website. You can find it at apple.nasa.gov.
From the homepage, you're going to navigate to the Apple catalog. Click on the Course Catalog selection from the drop-down menu. Once you're in the course catalog, locate the course that you're interested in attending.
Let's use the course Crucial Conversations as an example. If you click on the title, you'll go to the course information page. There, you can see when the course is offered and read an overview of the course information.
There's a dedicated Apple Training and Support Specialist, TSS, for each Apple course. Feel free to contact them at any time during the registration process. The Schedule and Registration section is located at the top right corner of the page. This lists all available offerings for the course, including when and where it will be held. If an offering is in black, it means that session is not yet open for registration. Registration for courses begins approximately 10 weeks from the course schedule date. If you would like to be reminded of when registration opens, hover your cursor over the desired date, click the text "Click here," and a reminder will be added to your Outlook calendar. Offerings that are currently open for registration are shown in blue. You can register for these today by clicking on them. Clicking a course shown in blue will automatically take you to Saturn.
In Saturn, you'll see a preview of the course information. You'll get an option to register now, up here in the right corner. Don't worry, you can still begin the registration process. This warning just tells you that your attendance at this course must be approved. Clicking on Yes will allow you to continue.
You can see that your registration request will go through four steps. Look at the screen to make sure that a reviewer has been identified for each step of the process. If so, click Confirm. That will set your registration request in motion. You will see confirmation that your request has been received. Your registration request will move through Saturn to complete the four steps of the approval process. This usually takes about 2 weeks. The next step in the registration process doesn't occur until 4 weeks before the course is scheduled to take place. At this point, Apple approves all civil servants pending for the course. This completes the four-step approval process for civil servants. What about contractors? It's NASA's policy that civil servants have priority registration in NASA training. So at this time, all contractors are placed on a waiting list. 2 weeks before the course, registration is closed. Apple will then approve any remaining civil servants and will fill remaining seats with contractors from the waiting list. So please tell your contractors to hang in there. Apple will be in touch with them 2 weeks before the course begins. At this point, as a civil servant, you now have approval in the Saturn system. You will be notified of this.
You will also get your course information email from the Apple Training and Support Specialist who manages the course. The particular specialist varies from course to course. This person is your primary point of contact for the course. They're here to answer any questions you have, so feel free to reach out to them at any time. The course information email from Apple provides a link for you to visit the course website and confirm your attendance. When confirming your attendance, please provide all of the information requested on the screen. Some of the information will already be filled out, but be sure to complete any blank sections. Select your participant type, NASA Civil Servant Attendee or NASA Contractor Attendee. Click Next, and you'll be asked to provide your demographic information. Now, you'll navigate through the Apple Confirmation of Enrollment questions. Click Next. Here, you'll have the opportunity to sign up for the Apple News Digest, a monthly digital publication that features all of the Apple News articles for that month, plus highlighted videos and popular social media items. Finally, click on Finish. The course website contains important information you'll need, so before you leave the course website, be sure to bookmark the site for future reference.
That completes the Apple course enrollment process. Congratulations! We hope you have a great time at the course. In the weeks before the course begins, you will receive more information from Apple about the course. If you need to cancel your attendance, you can cancel in Saturn up to 2 weeks before the course begins. If you need to cancel less than 2 weeks before the course begins, please contact the course training and support specialist.
Participants in Apple programs are expected to attend the entire program to receive credit for participation. If a participant knows in advance that they won't be able to attend all sessions, they should reschedule for a later offering. Cancellations within one business day prior to the course start date will result in a no-show status. If you have any questions or concerns during the enrollment process, feel free to contact the course training and support specialist. Their name and contact information is specified on the course page in the Apple catalog and on the registration emails you receive from Apple.
Or you can simply contact Apple Training and Support Specialist at any time on our business line at 321-861-4100. At Apple, we pride ourselves on creating a great experience for everyone who attends our courses. We look forward to seeing you at an Apple course soon!